As someone once said, football is the most important of the less important things in life. This saying certainly rings true for me and many of my countrymen. Many Sierra Leoneans are obsessed about football. For a weekend to pass without watching my favorite team is like a nightmare to me.
I've been missing the stadium. I'm very excited to go back, to see it packed with fans and spectators, all of you having the same aim and supporting a single team. You always want to defend your own side, your own favorite player. That is just the football thing.
We've been partaking in football since we are kids, watching it, playing it, so football has been part of us. We live it and we dream it, we eat it and we drink it, so football has been part of us.
Some emotion in the personal way we explain now. For me back, you know, seeing people, meet with people that we don't say, you know, after all this thing we don't go through this Ebola, you understand, we don't come back, at least we're able to come and can cheer with team and hope, say, this time things will be better and we go win so many matches going forward.
Of the Ebola, so how it feels like a player to come back home and play in front of your home fans?
Well, actually, as you can see, I'm very happy because it took a long time, about 2 years ago, for not play our home field. That.
We have lost a lot of people. May their soul rest in peace. This is an opportunity to stand up once again as a nation after all that happened during the outbreak.